Lane 7, Monroe Ferncourt. And lane 8, Brown, Sydney Pagan. And away they go now. St. Elizabeth Technical's Brooks has a pretty good start there on the inside. Also coming up, Ricketts from Kellett's. To the straightaway they come, and it's Brooks from St. Elizabeth Technical. In the pack there, ultra races, Elliot is also up there too. But Brooks, Rajawn Brooks from St. Elizabeth Technical will get it just ahead of Elliot. Dominic Elliott from Ocho Rios.